Starkly, what up? It's your boy DDP, and today I'm back with another video, right? And today we are reacting to a song that's technically out, but not really out, right? We're reacting to Blick Something by Latto, right? Featuring Playboi Carti. Now, on the official album that dropped for me last night, for y'all probably like a few days ago, Latto did not put Carti on the song. This is not an AI verse, by the way. This is Cardi's actual verse. First of all, before we start, peep the One Piece merch. Shout out Hype Land. One Piece shirt type shit. Shit tough. This shit tough, ain't it? Type shit. But yo, I seen before, you know what I'm saying, the album dropped, you know what I'm saying, during the week, that Carti was rumored to be on this album, right? And I'm like, okay, we're getting another Carti feature. Thank you. We haven't gotten anything from Carti since the snippet he dropped. And that led to nothing because he didn't even try to follow up with it. So I was like, okay, this is something. This is something in the right direction. Summer's almost over and Carti did not give us anything at all. No announcement for his album, no album at all. So I was like, great, right? The problem is Friday comes, right? I forget about this album. It wasn't until literally 4 or 5 hours ago, before I recorded this video, where I said, wait, hold on, Latto dropped her album. Cardi's on that album, and I haven't heard a Carti verse yet? Bad. I go to the album, I press on Blick Something. Before it plays, I read the song title. It just says Blick Something. I'm like, where's featuring Playboi Carti? Right? I'm like, where's featuring Playboi Carti? Because I can see on the album, all the other songs says featuring this, featuring him, featuring him, featuring him. And I'm like, why would it just say Blick Something if Cardi's on the song? Turns out, Carti retracted his verse, or Latto took his verse off the song. I don't know why. So now we're going to react to the actual verse. I heard the song completely without Carti. I heard some of his ad-libs on the song. She kept that, which it still made it fire. But now I want to know what Cardi's verse was. The beat is fire and everything, and it matches a Carti vibe, bro. So I'm like, it matches an opium vibe, but I'm like, bro. Get in the field, go get that check from me. That pistol, get that pussy wet, now come have sex with me. Blick Something, Blick Something, Blick Something, Blick Something. If you love me.
The song is fire, bro. So I'm like, where's Carti, bro? If you love me, that gangsta shit, it turn me on. That tutu ain't gonna do that 90, get me out my thong.
I just think I love Latto. She can really rap type shit. I really love Latto. She don't really just talk about her coochie all the time. Like, she actually spit bars. Better not put nobody but your ass above me. Patsy Princess, when we slide through, know them niggas ain't on nothing. Super thick. You know I'm seeing pretty when that shit get ugly. Put it in my purse. He know I shoot first. He know who to call. Make niggas fall like life alert. I'm not clean when I do dirt. My shirt got nothing but chains on it. Miss me with that bull before I have him put some wings on you. Step for me. Throw up your set for me.
That's not my set. I don't game bang. I am not affiliated. Get that pussy wet, now come have sex with me. Blick Something, Blick Something, Blick Something. If you love me. Blick Something, Blick Something, hit some. If you love me.
Carti.
Blick Something, Blick Something. I'm in a 4x4. Yeah, I got my wrist up.
He said about 10 words and it already is fired. Rewind that, John, bro. Rewind it.
I'm in a 4x4. Yeah, I got my wrist up. The chain, here kept the thing. I got a tailor. It's a mess on my face. I'm trying to get a layup. When the south side cooler with the list, shout out my best. My God is sending me bees, make a little nest. I put a switch on all my bleeds, make a little twist. I got a smiley face on my tab, popping on tests. I told Latto, put him in a hole, put him in a kiss.
Put him in a chair! Oh my God! Latto, why did you take this verse off? Carti, why did you take this verse off, bro? This sounds so fire! He's literally sliding on this beat. Oh my gosh. I'm fully loaded off the porch. I make a little rich. I tell my vibe up north, fry with a hitch. That's an M, just for the porch. I still got the place. Double O Lotto, holo, this is the clip. Throw up your set for me. Oh my gosh! Cardi, why? It's like you don't love your fans! If you love me, Cardi, oh my god. If you love me, yeah, stopping it right there. Cardi, Lotto. Why go into the studio to make the song if you weren't going to drop the song correctly? Come on, bro. Bro, Cardi, it's like you just don't give a fuck about the fans anymore, bro. It's like you just said, hey, I gave them 6 songs this year. And a few features. That's all they can get. Matter of fact, I'm about to pull a Frank Ocean. 5 years. Goodbye. Like, Cardi, no. No. I don't know. Why this verse did not make it on the song? The final version of the song for the album. Whether if Lotto decided to pull the verse and not put it on the song. Or if Cardi decided to pull the verse. Now, I'm leaning toward that Cardi pulled the verse. One, because Lotto wouldn't just ask somebody to be on her song and then she would pull the verse later. Like, no. No artist would actually do that unless you delivered a bad verse. Clearly, that shit was not a bad verse. I promise you them niggas was probably in the studio bopping their head crazy when they heard the finished product of that shit. I was like, Lotto would definitely not have pulled that verse. She would have never told Cardi, like, hey, I don't really like the verse, so we're not going to use it. Thank you, though, for at least, say being on the song and at least working with me. It was really nice working with you. Maybe one day we can, make something better. Like, no. Cardi 100% pulled this verse, bro. That's what's going through my mind right now. This nigga 100% pulled the verse because he said, you know what? My fans are gonna think that more music is on the way with this feature. So let's take the verse off, guys. Lotto, let's take the verse off. That's 100% what he did. Lotto, I promise you, if you decide to drop a deluxe for this album, I know it just dropped yesterday. If you decide to drop a deluxe for this album, I hope you know the Cardi fans are gonna be on your ass. The Cardi fans are gonna be on your ass, girl. You better deliver. Like, you better deliver. Yo, I enjoyed this verse 100%, Cardi. And the song is already hard without the verse. With the verse, chef's kiss, right? If y'all enjoyed the song, which I know y'all did, please leave a like and subscribe. Let's bully Lotto into motherfucking dropping this version on the deluxe. And y'all like and subscribe type shit. Get me to 500 subs. As always, I love y'all. I am out. Peace.